the last couple of hours collecting all this when there weren't no buyers anyway. You had me waste all this time, time you told me to use trying to get rid of this place.
At a knockdown price, I've been hearing, which means less money for me in the end.
I'm talking to some of the punters I see.
And I don't see this as a waste of time. I have been looking forward to sitting down with my people, seeing how we can maximize revenue and good costs. You see, Vincent, I have no confidence that you will sell the Albert at any price. And therefore, I have no confidence that I will see my money. So in lieu of that hard cash, I will accept the next best thing. Bricks and mortar.
This place is worth a lot more than what I owe you.
No problem. Bring me the cash instead.